November 7, 1992, number 1 Washington visited Tucson for a showdown with number 12 Arizona. The Wildcats' Desert Swarm defense did not disappoint, holding Husky running back Napoleon Kaufman at just 50 yards rushing. Down 9-3 in the fourth quarter, Mark Brunell's pass is intercepted by Keyshawn Johnson, one of four turnovers forced by Dick Tomey's defense. Arizona upsets number 1 Washington 16-3 the final, ending the Huskies' 22-game winning streak.